If I had to bet on it, I'd say no. I really think that the next couple of months, there will be a sale sooner rather than later. I mean, I think the debt clock is ticking. Like I said, there's debt service every month on that amount that he owes. And I think the goal is, certainly the motive of the power brokers of the league, is for him to sell the team by this summer.